Theresa May has suffered a major blow over Brexit after Brussels ruled out a special deal for London. There will be no special arrangement to allow city firms to trade freely in the EU if Britain leaves the single market, the EU's chief Brexit negotiator Michel Barnier said. Mr. Barnier said the city would be forced to give up crucial passporting rights that allow firms to trade freely in the EU, as a result of the government's decision to quit the single market. He said Britain must face the consequences of Brexit and cannot cherry-pick the benefits of the bloc after leaving. He added, "There is no place for financial services. There is not a single trade agreement that is open to financial services. It doesn't exist." Mr. Barnier's warning came as Mrs. May's first full cabinet discussion of the end state which the UK is aiming for took place. In comments likely to infuriate hardline Brexiteers, Mr. Barnier said that the UK must follow all EU rules during the expected two-year transition period following the official date of Brexit in March 2019, including laws introduced during that time with no British input into decisions. And while Britain can negotiate trade deals with other countries during the transition, they cannot enter into force until the period is over, probably in 2021. Lib Dem Brexit spokesman Tom Brake said, "We are now starting to see the real potential costs to ripping up our trade deal with Europe." A government spokesman said, "The EU has said they will offer their most ambitious free trade approach. We are confident of negotiating a deep and special economic partnership that includes a good deal for financial services, that will be in the EU's best interests, as well as ours."